the bell icon to turn on notifications.
Power Automate is a tool that allows you to automate tasks and business processes. Tasks can be as simple as sending an email or more complex, such as upload this document when I type a certain word. And tasks can go between any application. So for example, you could have a task that automatically posts a tweet whenever you upload a YouTube video. And the beauty of Power Automate is that there are literally hundreds of default connectors to other applications. And this is going to enable you to create workflows for tasks that maybe use different applications. And if you can't find a connector to the specific application that you're looking for, Power Automate allows you to connect to those applications using third-party API tools. The tasks that you automate can also be personal or business. So maybe you want to create a workflow that does something very simple, like sends out an email or a notification, or maybe you want your workflow to be more business focused, such as approving documents, or maybe approving holiday requests, expenses, or invoices. And the whole idea of Power Automate is that we are automating repetitive tasks. Now, the tasks that you choose to automate can have interactions from people, such as a document approval workflow. That type of workflow seeks human interaction. It seeks approval from a person. And you can definitely do that within Power Automate as well, which makes this application so powerful. For example, you might want to create a workflow for the invoicing process. Maybe we don't want to pay out on an invoice if it's above a certain amount. Things like that can be automated using Power Automate. You can also create workflows that essentially take control of your mouse and do things like move files around, open different applications, so on and so forth. So in summary, Power Automate allows you to streamline or automate any workflow, and it's done without any code. So why should you use Power Automate? Well, the first reason is that it's very simple to use. As I've already said, there's absolutely no coding required, and Power Automate does have a very straightforward, simple interface. It's an exhaustive application. Power Automate allows you to connect to any application in order to build these workflows. As I mentioned, there are hundreds of different connectors within Power Automate. So maybe you want to automate a task between Outlook and OneDrive, or maybe between Gmail and Outlook. You can even automate tasks for external systems, so things like Salesforce. And as I mentioned, if you can't find the connector within Power Automate, you can use third-party tools. It's an extremely powerful application. So we can create workflows with complex logic, conditions, loops, and approvals. And let's take that example of an invoice again. Maybe I want to create a workflow that says if an invoice is more than $2,000, then wait for an approval before we pay it out. If the invoice is less than $2,000, then just pay it out. So an extremely powerful utility. It's also scalable. And what I mean by that is that once you create a workflow, you can then share it with others. So maybe you want to share it amongst your team or your colleagues. You can monitor that workflow, and that workflow will always be there within Power Automate for you to reuse time and time again. So if somebody new joins the company, they can literally sit down and use that workflow from the get-go. So it's extremely scalable.
If you're not a subscriber, click down below to subscribe so you get notified about similar videos we upload. To see the full course that this video came from, click over there. And click over there to see more videos from Simon Says It.